everybody. Question, is this considered overstuffing? Warns not to overstuff the laundry. But I can fit my hand up there a little bit. You know what? Not a sponsor, sorry. You know what? There's only one way to find out. I think it's all right. I decided to wash bed sheets and pillowcases, so and towels. So it's a little bit more stuff than it usually would be, but I think it's going to be all right. Tuesday. I do have a test today, but it's online and it starts today. So probably going to start that today, and I have till like Sunday to do it. These tests have been pretty hard in this class, and she's finally doing one online. So that's definitely a good thing. I've got that. And I know, Frisbee tonight. That should be fun. And I'm also probably going to head to campus and work on my self-portrait. Got to start outlining it and stuff. We got the go-ahead yesterday to start our self-portrait. So I'm going to try to start on that. And if anything else happens today, I will let you know. Oh, and I hung my art. Alright guys, as you just saw, the bowls that my class made are finally done, but they're not great or anything yet. I was just showing you them and I took some pictures of them. And then I worked in the downstairs computer lab for quite a while, tracing the values of my self-portrait using the projector there. And what I'm doing now is I biked home, and I obviously couldn't carry the board, so now I'm headed back in the car to go get my board. So, that is what is happening right now, and if anything else happens, I'll let you know. Alright guys, off we go to Frisbee. It is a tiny bit chilly outside tonight, but my knee is feeling a lot better. I might not go 100% on it, but I think it feels good enough to get out there and probably run around a little bit. So, let's get to Frisbee. Alright guys, Frisbee was fun, and the day is over. Tomorrow is Veterans Day, I believe. So it is a 3D, 3-day, 3D weekend. It is three dimensions, debatably four, I'd say. But it is a 3-day weekend, and mom and dad will be here Sunday, and I think our brothers too, for the football game. So might film some of that. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.